y'all think going to the futures and watching them practice is more valuable than some matches? Like, some guys practice, they don't hit really hard, they cruise it. Other guys try to really hard. I also think that what they do on one side, they do on both sides. He really goes after his forehand. His backhand's just kind of smooth. He really goes after his forehand. We're using Kodak EZ camera at 1020, 60 frames per second. When we slow-mo it, you can really see it. Notice how he drops the head. Everyone fans. The features, everybody fans. Kind of big backswing on the forehand. Backhand sets up. Doesn't really rotate his shoulders that much. More of a hand action kind of thing. Sets up high, butt cap, and through. He really does the same shot on both sides, but I actually think his backhand is more compact than his forehand. Keys a good backhand. Keep it smooth, use a lot of your body. Short, compact swing. The key to the good backhand is make sure it's not a weakness.